Hello everybody, and welcome back to more Final Fantasy VI. I just realized that I was recording about 3 minutes of gameplay, but not streaming it. So I threw out the window for it. It's not the end of the world. It was silly. We do these things. So what we're going to do is some bookkeeping and housekeeping here. I'm going to go to find Jador and go to the auction house and see about getting the espers that I missed in World of Balance, because I didn't have the money for it. Question is, where is Jador at now? Oh, it's right here, of course. It's right next to Mount Zozo still. Makes sense. That's where it would be. Let's go see how the auction house here is. Because I think it's still here. And have a little bit more money than we used to have. So there should be two espers in here. This could take a little bit of time. It's kind of annoying, but let's go with it. I don't need that. I have those already. It's definitely not worth 10,000 gold. That ain't happening. Unfortunately, the way this works is you have to leave town and come back to get another auction. So we're going to be running in circles for just a little bit. But I got bored doing this last time, plus I didn't really have the money for it. But I really need to get the espers they have here. It's just magic I need. So, let's do it again. And you would be here later, so, you know, it helps. Got good music, at least. I have a whole airship. It's not necessary. I'm good. Might be my old one. Probably is, actually. Means you just can't win it in if you want to. Papa's loaded. And also dumb. I don't think I can trigger it again just by talking. Let's try. Oh, I have to leave town. It's better than staying in the inn. This is faster. It's random each time, so we just gotta plug away at it. It's not exactly grinding, but it's grinding-ish. Chest. What's in it? wonder if it's faster to reload. Ugh. Nah, cut the boot. We'll do this for a while, then we're gonna go to the Vel to get Gal back. And we may work on getting Shadow back too. I'm just behind on my magic. There's one of them. And that I do want. Know all those. Oh. But it's okay. Still useful. Gotta get them all. Gotta get them all. Just outside the city limits. We don't have a bunch of explosions outside. Really annoying. Let's make sure we don't throw away 40,000 gold there on accident. That would be dumb. Oh, that's right. Doesn't matter. Give me some of those millions you got there, Papa. I could use them. Is that 1 million or... Yeah, 1 million. Just 1,198 more pieces to go. Just that 1/12,000th scale at airship. Yeah. Maybe I read it wrong. That might make more sense. Also something else I need here. What quest? I don't remember what. It's not that though. Let's do it again. We'll do it a few more times before I get tired and go do something else. That's of an airship. I thought it was scale, but no. I did not mean to do that, but thankfully it's okay. Times and we'll stop and go do something else. I don't think Zone Seeker has very big spells either, but I want it. Just in case. Nah. Oh, never mind. Can't get it no matter what. The kid wants it, the kid gets it. Yes. Right now I'm playing a game on YouTube. Say hi. Where you going? This is Final Fantasy VI. This is a game I played when I was younger, and I'm playing it again. Hang on just a second, I'll take you to get some milk, okay? You can't for until I get your milk, and then you have to go back to bed. It's actually all these people are me. See, there's four people there. But let's go get your milk. I'll be right back. We'll see. Come on. I think we have one more run through Ghidorah to try here. And then we're gonna go do something. I think he's blown like 6 million gold on imp robots and airship parts. Okay, we're done with the auction house. We actually got the two magic sites we wanted, so that's good. I guess I'm almost positive there's another quest item I need here, but I'll come back and do that later. Now we're going to go track down the belt. This might be it up here, actually. Oh no, we're not. We're going to go castle. Remember how to fly the airship. And we can't. So we're going. Oh, that's where you can't land on the sand. That's right. Okay, we hit the wrong button again. Excuse me. Find it, I guess. Let's fight this first. Okay, we're good. That was an easy level. She was close, huh? Let's see, if I were a belt and the world had been rearranged out from underneath me, where would I be hiding? This is probably it. arrange our party. We only need 3 people for this. I got rid of the person with my print shoes, figures. Print shoes are important. There we go, that's better. Now let's see, I bet we're gonna get the vault music. If we can push the right button for landing. Yep. Then we walk around, we fight some stuff. Eventually Gal will come back. That's just rude, is what that is. Demi, really? You fucker. That's fine. No gap. Reason to summon a crit for those, probably. Good. Yeah, I will. Just for you. Why not? It's not necessary. It takes a ton of magic before you get out of it, but... And it's Gal. Woohoo! I always want to hit him. Just think it would be funny. Okay, I'm gonna go... I was gonna drop Gal off in the airship, but maybe I'll keep him with me. Nah, we're gonna go drop Gal off in the airship. Way down lower deck in the machine room. I guess Gal's on my breath. Yes. Thank you. interesting idea. Time travel's weird, though. That's the continuities. I think the only time they ever made a direct sequel to a Final Fantasy was X and X2. Okay. Maybe they've done it again since then. You know, I'm gonna try the Gauntlet. I don't know how much of a difference it'll make, but let's find out. I esper up my espers a little bit. So do you know everything from Stray, I think?
Yep.
No. Oh, you know, here too in life. Okay, that's fine. I think that's Fenrir, right? Let us go to the cave. Forever tired. Actually, is there anything in the town here right now? Oh. Well, the last time I played before this was when it first came out. So 96, 97? Yeah, it's been a while. I'm not even trying to do a 100% run here. I know I'm missing stuff and forgetting stuff all over the place. Interceptor. I honestly really like the storyline in this. Actually, you might pick up the play first. I don't know. I like Kefka as a villain. He's hardcore. Crazy! Oh look, I've got a new sword deck. Let's wait and see what it does. I don't remember what 5 is. God, this takes forever though. That seemed useless against those. Nightbot down. I shouldn't have got your warning, I don't think. I'm sorry about that. Nightbot's a little sensitive. I don't know why I deleted both messages either. That's... yeah, sorry. Thank you. This is a large cave. You're in a maze, a twisty maze of passages. Oh, that's not what I want there. Really need to find fire 3, sure 3, life 2, ace 2. All of this would be nice to have. You don't look here, I should fix that. Going the right way. Okay, Cyan, we're good there. Let's change your Esper and teach you Cure. Have yourself a good night, Red. I'll see you on Discord later. Have a good tomorrow. As it were. Oh, there they are. Cave looks like an awesome place to camp tonight. A little bit of marshmallows over fire. Yeah. Let's see. There's a safe spot. Only 8 minutes, but just in case I want to leave. which is Thunder 2, Earth and Mother Fire 2. The senior behemoth. Things that aren't going well. This fight. It's okay though. I just had to get into the right frame of things. I should just wipe. No. It's not happening. We'll reload. We'll try again. That's funny, actually. Watch this. Can he hit himself? That's what I want to have. I'm not going to fight. Really? That cured him? That's interesting. Okay. Good. Try again. I haven't been grinding that much. I am slightly underpowered for where I'm at. It still seems harder than it should have been, but I think we'll be okay. Oh hell, I wanted to heal cure first, but I thought I could before it triggered. I was wrong. It's alright.
Okay.
cast cure spells, because her runic will absorb them. Don't want to know anything about using it. Well, that was completely worthless. Easier whenever you it's undead now. Alright. That was annoying. You need to wager in the Colosseum is in that cave or somewhere else. The Crazy Town music. I wonder why. Actually, it's not. Nah, it's not. Just looking. I don't know if there's anything here I care about. But you don't know if you don't look. Remember when that house burned down? I saved people from this. I think they would fix that by now. I guess not. establish. Diamonds are pretty good, as far as armor goes, apparently. They're for many people, not everybody. Go check my shadow. I wonder how he slash she slash is doing. Herpes right now. Caught myself doing it wrong before I started. This doesn't appear to be any big deal. Shadow. better. And then I'm going to cheat and double check where to get, because I think I missed it in. Yeah, see there? He left. Shadow, seriously, dude. Outside. We've got some city limits, can't do anything about it, even though it's supposed to be illegal. Somebody's just trying to leave. I know where he went, but I don't know what's at. Yeah, where is that? I guess I just have to fly around until I find a Colosseum. Hang on, I want to look up something here. I don't want to go to the Colosseum before I can finish getting Shadow back. Yep, I have to go back to the cave and the belt to get what I need. I didn't thoroughly explore it enough. It's alright. We just don't want to forget to get that, it's important. Can't get Shadow without it.
Ooh.
even thicker. Let us arrange our espers again. I think she technically knows everything at this point. Oh, sorry. Thermodynamics, huh? How's that work? Breaking up for you guys today. Sounds really crappy in my headphones. A little staticky music. It's just me, I don't care, but I want the stream to be like. That seems better. Did I get it? You know, I swear to God, it's in my inventory. I'm gonna do this. Ah, well, I could use the grinding anyway, but fuck that's annoying. Supposed to be in a chest that I've already opened. And the chest is actually open. Yeah, no. Take all these levels. They're useful, don't get me wrong. But we feel a little silly. Okay, let's get out of here. We'll see what happens. We'll be right back. I really wish this dungeon had some other enemy in it. Any other enemy, just something to mix it up a little bit. All the time. I'm good at it. Except when I'm not. I'm gonna get a chance for it. That's actually heal people, huh? Hit points is more better. One more fight, and we will save here. Let us use attempt. This is a good place to camp, unlike the caves we usually camp in. I'm gonna save right here at this cave, just in case I need to come back here. And now, I will be right back. I'm gonna go get a refill, and then we will go find the Colosseum and see if we can retrieve Shadow. I really like the open team. I do. It's always nice to have a character that feels more you, but I like this. Thank you. one problem with many Final Fantasies that have primary protagonists is they seem so whiny. Not always, but it happens a lot. Okay, where's the policy? That's not our policy, I'm just sitting. Bottom triangle island. Colosseum-y when I find it. These are all the cities where we start off. None of these are Colosseums. What about? Zozo. Ooh, what town this is? But this doesn't look like a box. Let us land and see what it is. That's right, Miranda. Oh no, he's up here, that's right. Check out that Colosseum, right there. I remember him. Save here as well. Somebody's happy. Striker. I think I got that. I was supposed to be called the Itchy. It's a bad translation sometimes in this version. Before I came in. I how this goes. Pretty well. That's cast healing spells on ourselves. Oh, we get healed after the fight. Never mind. So, I am going to try something stupid. Save first. Not gonna go well. Oh man. I suppose I really should have saw that one coming, right? At my weapon after all? Yeah. Not quite exactly sure how to reload without restarting, so we will restart the game. Keep that. Okay, let's go see how Kara is doing. Assuming I can remember what combat she's in. That was Mobley's, that's not it. That is probably Doma. We don't want to do that yet. Okay, fair one. I don't know what kind of that is. I'm using the little mini map in the lower right hand corner of the other gate. Oh, there's a cave here. Okay, I'll be able to. Where are the mobs? I don't know. Soma. Maybe it, maybe. Thank you. Shadow with me. I should now. Yep. What's up, Shadow? Here we go. Let's save it here. Here's the place. Yeah, it's better safe than sorry, right? Kids, I understand. Happy sad. It's weird. It's complicated. That's why I saved. Use bolt on him. Got it. That's probably gonna heal him too. We're gonna do this. Nope, okay. Slow. Set up. Come on, dang it. Timed. Started with that crap. That's so bad. Just takes a little while. She's got her mojo back. Basically, how much emotion you get into a 16-bit sprite, isn't it? Yes, you can. Thank you. Night for the Future. That was a different game, wasn't it? Or is it Fight the Future? Where did my sprint? Oh, they got knocked out of the group. We shall do the equipment job. You know what? We need to go on a because we have somebody with the Esper Island. It's a hot exo next year. I don't know much yet. We'll do that for a fight. You're playing a good JRPG by the amount of time you spend in the menus. Have Terra back. feels like I have my game back. I know she's not the main character, but since you control her first, she always feels like it to me. There you go, what the heck? We can't climb this tower yet, but we could, but we're not going to, because only magic attacks work in here, and I'm not ready for that crap yet. I think I need to know that. You know, I just saved. Let's see. Oh yeah, no, you have to have this. Otherwise you don't... That's right. I'm not doing it yet, but we need it for later. Let us go back to Jador now. Get Realm, and I'm going to pop through the auction house once or twice more because I am a little masochistic. How much money do I have left? Not a lot. Go through the auction house once, see what there is. Doing it one time. Only one time. Utter bullshit is inside of it. Seriously, no, I can't deal with this shit. So many hero rings. Place we're out here. We have a hint for that. Didn't expect that. Oh, darling, how you doing? His lightsaber. That my weapon looks so cool. Okay. Ooh, it's dark again. Seriously, no, I did that right. Oh wait, she can't shadow spell. Apparently, I don't even know. Easy birds. Crazy cat lady wants to kill us. I use Shadow with Cascadier too. It's just a thing. Assuming that's for Mog. I don't know where he's at right now. This is a wee bit of a maze. I don't know what's going on. Hmm. kids got me the shirt for Father's Day. I like it a lot. Using the ninja for curing, right? I don't know, it's weird. But that was not even vaguely useful. Thanks, guys. Open them all up because why not? I don't know what's in them all. I'm sure I can look it up, but I'm not gonna. Don't attack the guy with the claws, man. He bites back. That's just rude, that hurt. I have the game set on active, which means that it's time-based instead of turn-based. I like it better this way, it's also a little harder. Thank you. I think I'm gonna be really annoyed if I don't kill it fast enough. No, it's just item. We should camp in the dark and scary house. That's fine. Let's see. Or we went in the house. Let's go sit in the postal store. Let's see what's in the other door. Magic points. I have a feeling because of the save point on anything. I don't know what that's supposed to be. Interceptor, you're an awesome guy. Nice light. really annoying that it switches back and forth so fast that it's hard to time stuff. I'm gonna have to res. Save. To hit him and not her is the problem. It's hard to time. Room got new magicite. Let's see. Yeah. Oh, cure three. Fuck yeah. Blurp. Okay. me. But we don't care, actually. We've made back quite a bit of money. Just go out to sleep. We'll sleep. We'll spend money on sleeping this time. I will be right back. I'll let them sleep while I go do a thing. Check out the weapon shop. Maybe we'll do the auction house one more time while we're here. I don't have him yet, so that's not very useful. I don't have Mog yet either again. We're gonna call that good for now. Go to the auction house and see what's up for bid. Check armor first. I haven't been given very many crystal hands. I think I'll buy, you know what this means, right? I'm gonna buy this. This was actually the auction house first, just in case. I feel annoyed if it was like I needed 60,000 more. Go find it. Fight this. Whatever. Wow, that's a bit of a mess. Then, Probably should have known that, but honestly, I didn't remember. Oh yeah, that's where you start. Let's cut this tower. I don't want to backtrack yet. Desert. That's not enough. This is most likely. See, things have happened since I've been gone. She has a kid saved. It's really awesome, to be honest. Tonic. 50 hit points. Super useful. Let's go with the system here. Recovery spring. I save one here too, I think. Go find the weapon shoppy. Crossbow to the flank. I'll be honest, I don't remember where the weapon shop is at. But we'll find it. Tonics are great. Here it is. Huh. How do I get in here? I need Lock to open the door. I don't have him yet. Still shaking. Parachute. Now, I'm gonna find the mountain range. I think I'm gonna call it a night. I'm doing this for almost 2.5 hours. Enjoy the stream. Please consider subscribing. I love having more people watch. Okay, that's it. I'm not gonna actually do this yet. I'll do it next time. I'll do it first thing next time. I saved right before I went to Marsh. I'm not too worried about it. Lost a little bit there, but not too much. If you enjoyed the streams, like I said, please consider subscribing. Like the videos. I have all of Final Fantasy VI up to this point. Has been a long haul. We're not quite there yet, but I do intend to finish it. And then we'll be on to more stuff. A couple of videos for you here and there. It's nice little things up occasionally. Thank you for joining me, everybody. And have yourself a nice night. And a good 4th of July if you're in the US. Good night.